Bonjour, mademoiselle. Welcome to Fire Emblem Path of Radiance, episode 8. I'm not actually French.
Anyway, I've already played through chapter 8, and what happened was I took an hour and a half. It was a pretty good video. I went, well, that was good. I stopped everything. I went, I wasn't recording the screen. When did that stop? And then I went, I never pressed record. I was too into it. Never pressed record. I'm definitely recording now. So, what I had to do, my earliest save was chapter 5. So, see, there's chapter 9. I've already done it, but that's, so I had to replay through it. It was a lot quicker this time, because I wasn't reading the dialogue. So I've played through from chapter 5 on. So, the levels are going to be a bit different. I was level 17, but I balanced it out because every time I play a Fire Emblem game, my main character always ends up a higher level than everybody else. Then he hits peak, like level 20, which is the max. And then I don't use him. And I go, I want to use him, but there's no point. So, despair and hope. And so I was rather sad. But I played through, so don't worry. And Greils just died. What's wrong, Ike? Done already? Come on, son. You'll never beat me with that attitude. Ha ha ha! Think you're as stubborn as your mule-headed father? He punched him in the... Oh my god, he killed him! Well, knocked him out. He obviously didn't kill him. Oh no, he got back up. He's fine. Then when he turns around, you hit him in the back of the head. That's what you do, Ike. Ike, grow up big and strong. I believe you've got the makings of a great, great warrior. Oh, when I was heading back, because I couldn't hear very well, because it was very quiet. The Black Knight called Grail General Gawain, son of Dane. There we go, I remembered it. So he was a general of Dane. No, General Gawain, rider of Dane. That's what it was. So he probably was one of the four elite generals a long time ago. But he was a general of Dane. Okay, that's what I was trying to say. Father, this isn't a dream, is it? This is the real. I really like this. It's like a painting. It's a very good backdrop. Mist, the sun's going down and it's getting cold. Come on, let's go. Mist. Oh, Ike, sniff. I think, since he had a bit of, his voice was over the place, I think I might give Mist an Irish accent, because why not? Mist. Why? I'll do it after this week, because this is rather sad, and it would be rather out of place. Crap, I was outside, but I couldn't save him. It's so unreal. Dad's gone. He's gone, Ike. Am I interested in him? I'm gonna go... that sounds odd. And I don't know what to do. Don't worry, I'm here. Brother. I'll lead the company. In father's stead, and I'll protect you all. You, the princess, everyone, I'll protect you. You'll see. No. Brother Ike, no. Mist. I won't allow it. I can't lose you, don't you see? If you go, then I'll be all alone. I won't allow it. I'm not going anywhere. I promise you, Mist. You can't promise that. Well, I guess he can promise whatever he wants, but he doesn't have to keep the promise, is the main thing. Chapter 8. Despair. And hope.
Commander Grail, why is this happening? Why is any of this happening? Why now? First Crimea, and now you?
Ike.
Oh, Ike, where's Mist?
She's resting in her room. Reese and Rolf are with her.
That's good. She needs to sleep. She's been through too much. We all have. You should rest too, Ike.
I'll be alright. Grief won't bring back my father to life. Whoops. I know I've been a burden on the both of you. Titania, Soren, I just need to thank you both for staying here with me.
Not at all. There's no need. Don't trouble yourself.
So, where is everyone?
Ike, to tell the truth...
Yes?
Boyd and I are back.
How did it go?
I can't believe it! They just left and they didn't take one look back! Heartless scum, I'll never forgive them!
Boyd, what's going on?
Ack, are you alright?
I'm fine. Tell me what happened. Start talking.
Well, what I mean to say is,
Shinon and Gatry have left us.
Soren!
What? There's nothing to hide, is there?
They left? Both of them? Why did they... Oh, I see. They left because of me, didn't they?
Ike. Stan, you told us you were going to be the new commander. I feel like I'm reading a visual novel.
Well, I am basically reading a visual novel. This is going to take a while.
Shinnon just about exploded. He and Gatry left not long ago, so basically Shinnon and Gatry have betrayed us and fled because they suck. I expected it from Shinnon, honestly. Shinnon, he's a bit of a asshole, but Gatry, Gatry. I trusted Gatry. He was really useful and good.
We went after them. We tried to talk things out, but it was a waste of time.
We all knew that Ike was going to inherit command of the company, didn't we? It just happened sooner than we wanted. It was Grail's decision. If some of us aren't satisfied with that, there's no reason we should stop them from leaving. As far as losing fight strength is concerned, we can solve that by adding new members.
How can you say that? After all the battles we've been through together, how can you say that?
Forgive me, Ike. I wasn't able to stop any of this.
It's not your fault, Chanya. We should have killed them. That's what we should have done. They should have been like, we're leaving, and we'd have gone, bye. It's not your fault, Chanya. They did what they felt they had to do. They didn't want to lose their lives to an inexperienced commander.
Ike, don't talk about yourself like that.
I'm not saying that to gain anyone's pity. It's the truth. But even so, I have no intention of giving up command of this company.
Ike, then what will you...
I'm going to follow my father's wishes. I'm going to assume command. So happy now. I'm going to be the Pokemon Master. If everyone will accept me, that's what I'd like to do.
Of course.
I'd already made up my mind that's what I was going to do all along.
What? So now you want me to start calling you boss? Is that it? Well, I can do that. Boss it is.
Don't call me boss. That's a little creepy.
I'm in too.
Reese?
Mr. Sleep. I know I missed most of the conversation, but I've a good idea of what you've been discussing.
Commander Ike, yes, it does have a nice ring to it.
What about you, Soren?
Ike, I'm not sure what help I can be to you.
What place is there for me in a mercenary company anyway?
You are so weird. I've always depended on you, haven't I?
I need your technical knowledge. I need your objectivity. You're not going to leave me, are you, Soren?
Don't worry, I'll be here, watching over you.
Thank you. I know I'm not as experienced as most of you. I'm going to make some mistakes, but I'll try not to let you down.
Alright.
Losing Gatry's a big blow, but if we lost Titania, we'd be in a lot of trouble, because she's our most powerful character. It's as if somebody's going to die, I can just move her in and they'll probably survive.
Well, you're going to have a lot to learn about being commander. I'm glad you're serious, because it's a lot of work.
Tell me everything.
First, we'll need to understand company expenditures. Then we'll talk about ensuring that everyone is properly outfitted. And we can't forget the need to gather good intelligence. Oh, and you'll want to know everyone's abilities and relationships.
Aha.
Earlier I spoke with a merchant caravan that's taken refuge here in the castle. They fled Crimea and at the same time we did. I told them who we are and they asked us if they could travel with us. I think they're worried about protection from Dane. In exchange, they offered us a good amount of rates on items and weapons.
So we have a shop now.
They'll also buy items and forge weapons for us.
Aha.
They also said we could use their weapons to store our goods. That's one more worry off our minds.
Aha. Yeah, I think he's up there saying.
So anyway,
to tell you.
Yes?
I know I said tell me everything, but this is too much. I can't keep up.
Maybe I shouldn't learn everything in one sitting. Can you show me the ropes along the way? Is that alright? Oh yes, of course. Sorry, I got a bit carried away.
I'll take over for now. Why don't you go get some rest?
I'm alright.
You worry too much. Get some rest. That's an order. I'll do my best to manage.
Yes, Commander.
Okay. So essentially, now we have like a home base, which is amazing. We can go to outfit, and we basically can... Mia stayed with us. She didn't say anything there, but she's with us. She has fire on her for some reason. This is the inventory screen. Manage. I can award XP. I don't know why I can do this. See, I can sell 15 now. Oscar and Boyd, I think they were both level 8, now they're level 10, and Mia's level 7, Reese is level 6, Soren level 5, and Shen's level 2, which is fine. So we can always... I got the Miracle skill when I replay through it. What does that do? I'll give it to... Who needs a skill? She has advantage. I'll give it to Mia since she is, there we go. Reduce any lethal blow to half damage. So, if they were going to hit 10 and kill you, it'd only do 5. So, she can have it, because... Why not? And Maybe I should have given that to Oscar, actually. Since Oscar made... Oh, well, she has it now. It probably meant a long one. Support! What does this do? Oh, so, you can have your characters talk to each other, and that increases their support level. And then we have Info, where you talk to people and gather intelligence of your own company, then save and end. I'm not going to end, so I think I'll outfit. Now, I'm going to buy items, because we can do that. Now we have a shop. Let's go to the armory. So what can I do for you? I need to replace Oscar's Iron Lance. Oh good, he does have Iron Lances, because it's nearly out of durability. Give it to Oscar? Yeah. Yeah, he needs it. Good. And, no, stop that. We need a few javelins, only 500. And I guess we have money, so... who needs a javelin? Titania, okay, I have to take some stuff off. I'll buy, 2 javelins. Stock. 8 out of 200. Wait, you guys have stock as well? Is that how this works? Oh, that's how much we can carry in a convoy. We can carry 200 items? That's a big convoy. I guess we'll do with the support right now with Oscar, since that's what we can do. Hey, Oscar, can you spar with me for a second? Wait, where are you going? Sorry, I've no time. I have to prepare the evening meal today. You? Where's Miss? She's off practicing with her staff. It's been a while since I cooked. I hope I haven't lost my touch. I haven't had one of your suppers in ages. I'm looking forward to it.
Really?
Yeah, of course. You're a great cook. Why do you ask?
Well, I never knew that. Mr. Shinon and Reese were the only ones who ever commented on the subtle spices and flavors that I use. I mean, my brothers are used to my cooking, and Soren hates everything. I think he'd stop eating if he could. Sure, Commander Greil, Titania Gatry, and you ate everything on the plate, but I feel like you'd eat anything.
Oscar, I didn't just shove the food in my mouth, I enjoyed it. I really did. Remember the first day that Miss took over your cooking duties? Just thinking about it makes me ill. Ha, even my father was having trouble choking it down, but I think Miss is finally starting to get the hang of it. Shouldn't they have had Oscar teach her before she just did that? I mean, that would make more sense, that way her food wouldn't be ghastly.
Just like your training to improve her swordsmanship, Miss is training to improve her culinary skills. You should give her more support. Hearing someone say, delicious, is the best encouragement the cook can get.
I see, then I'll make sure to say, delicious, from now on.
Ha ha, thanks.
Okay, that was support. Info. Talk to the merchants. There's 2 stars there. I don't know what that means.
Well, hello. You must be the young commander I've heard so much about. My, and you're a young one, aren't you?
And you must be from the merchant caravan Titania told me about, the one that asked to travel with us.
Yep, that's us. It must have been fate that brought us all here together. If you offer us protection, we'll supply you with provisions you require, at a reasonable price, of course. What do you say? It's for the greater good of us all. Wouldn't you agree?
Well, it's a sound proposition.
Yes, then we have an agreement. I'm sure the weapon merchant must on. No, I'm the weapon merchant must on. I'll be sure to stock the weapons you prefer.
And I am Amy, a vendor of various goods.
I have a wide variety of items for sale. I hope you stop by soon. What are their voices?
The name's Jorga. I buy things, anything really. You got any weapons or items you don't need, bring them to me. My name's Daniel. I'm a craftsman. I specialize in made-to-order items.
So you can order items, that's good.
There's one last item to cover. If you'd like, we can also act as a storage warehouse of sorts, carrying your extra things. What do you think?
That would be fantastic! We recently left our stronghold and I was afraid we'd have to carry our goods ourselves. I'm happy to take you up on your offer.
Very good. Well then, may our enterprise be profitable for us all?
Okay, I'm going. Here we go. I hear someone. Is it coming from over here? Oh, this is Tanya Grieving. Fine. Why, Greil? Why did you have to... Okay, that, boring. Rolf, here we go. What's going on, Rolf? I don't know if these carry on to the next time, or if this is like, you need to do it before you go about it to the next mission.
Alright, if you're wondering about Miss, she just fell asleep.
Really? Sorry, I didn't mean to disturb you, Rolf.
It's alright, I don't mind.
It's getting late, you should get yourself to bed.
I will, but...
What is it?
Miss is just fine.
Hmm?
You're here, Ike, so she's fine. I mean, she's going to be just fine.
Huh?
That's all. Well, good night.
Rolf, thank you. Boyd, here we go.
Hey, working already, Ike? If you need any help, just let me know.
I like how he was one of the first characters and ended up with the dumbest voice, because that's just what popped into my head the first time I thought. He's like a really dumb Mickey Mouse. Boyd, how do you feel about this?
About what?
About me being the new commander. Before you hated the idea, right? So I want to know the truth. Will you really take orders from me?
Well, I know what you can do and what you can't. I don't know if I really want you in charge if things get really dangerous. But on the other hand, this is what Commander Greil wanted. He had faith in you, and I've got faith in him.
Well, you had faith in him. You don't anymore. Well, I mean, he's dead, so I guess you do.
The commander hired both Oscar and me. When our dad died, I was the one who had to take care for baby Rolf. I had no clue what I was supposed to do. Oscar received a discharge from his military service and came home, but life was hard.
Whoops. Basically, Greil gave them a job. Boyd, you've all worked off any debt you may have owed him. You don't have any obligation to me.
This isn't about obligations anymore. Commander Greil always said we were part of one big family, didn't he? I'll do anything to protect my family. That's why you can always count on me.
I see.
Anyway, that's all I wanted to say. But don't you ever try to hold us in our blanks. You got that?
Don't worry about that. I'm going to work you to the bone.
Oh, really? I'll take whatever you can dish out. Try me.
Now for the last one. Reese. Here we go. Speak to Reese. Reese. Ike. What were you doing?
I was praying.
So that they were like, Reese. Ike. For my father?
Yes, you see, the commander, he...
Reese.
I'm sorry. I know this must be so much harder on you. Forgive me.
A long time ago, my father told me a story. It was about the dead. He said the more tears we shed, the more blessings they receive in the hereafter. I can envy you. I envy you. Reese, for some reason I can't seem to cry at all. Reese, if you could, shed a tear for me too. I'd be grateful.
Ike, I would be honored.
Thanks, Reese. Thanks for caring so much about my father.
Okay, we've done the talking stuff. Manage. So let's go and, let's do the... I gave her a skill without really thinking that through. Anyway, I want XP. I'm going to keep using Ike, so that's fine. I think... making Boyd level 12 or 13 is probably a very good move, so I'll do that. So, I guess I get bonus XP for missions from now on. Hope this is probably all the XP collected up, unless this is just the initial, and I'll get this amount of jump. Only one health? Ah, that's such a bad level up! Damn it, Boyd, let's try again. Boyd, you better get something good this one. Don't get one HP again, get strength. Well, that's not bad. Skill and speed are important. Let's go one more. Make him 13. Maybe 14. I think 13 will be good. Get strength.
Strength. Come on.
Yes! He got strength. Okay. That's fantastic. 14 strength. Onto Oscar. We'll make him level 13 as well. You're like, but no, Oscar isn't really that good. Yes, but hopefully he gets good. Otherwise, I'll be a little grumpy. Strength. Health, skill, speed. Your strength is so low, though. Come on.
Wait, I can take levels away? Wait, can I really do that? No, I can't. Okay, Oscar has bad luck. He's not getting another level up. We're going on to... Reese doesn't really need it. Probably Soren. Yeah, let's make Soren level... What the hell's going on? Oh, if you press right, you do all you go all the way at once. All the experience. It goes to 100. That's really good. Okay, magic.
Yes, magic! Yes!
He gets good level ups, and Oscar gets crap.
Well, at least when I redid it, Oscar at level 7 did not get nothing. He got one speed, which is an improvement.
Magic! Yes!
Soren's on a roll. One more level, Soren. You can do it. Come on, Soren. Magic again.
Yes!
Magic skill resistance. Fantastic. That's so good. Okay. I think Soren level 8 is pretty good. Let's try Oscar again, maybe?
Yes! He got one strength!
I don't care that he got nothing else. Because that's one strength that he didn't have before.
Mr. Chan, you get the same amount?
Oh, okay. Even though she's had a level up, she still gets the same amount of bonus experience. Now I'm thinking I should save the bonus experience for when they all rank up, but they'll probably die without the experience, so I'm going to have to give it to someone.
I gave it to Soren again. Yes! He got magic.
Why is he getting the best level ups? And all Oscar gets and is just crap.
Hooray, Oscar! You got a good level up. Speed skill.
It doesn't matter that he didn't get strength. That was a good one. Well, Oscar's level 13, so I won't do him anymore. Let's go Mia. Yes. Yeah, let's go. One level. Here we go.
Oh, it's so hard already. No way.
Health! Strength! Wow. Why couldn't Oscar get that?
I have enough for two more level ups, but I think
why? Why is all this sweat? Where?
Okay. I have enough for two more, but I might come back to that if I decide to. I want to show off, you can now have a weapon forged. So, who needs a weapon forged in the first place? I know. Oh, also, I looked at the armory. Why is an iron sword? It costs way more than an iron axe. I mean, the axe looks harder to forge than a sword, to be honest. Slim sword. Why? What's with this process? A steel axe costs less than an iron sword. And same durability. What? Why? A hand axe? Do I need that? Does Boyd have a hand axe? Boyd has a practically full hand axe. We don't need one of those then. No, I want to forge an item. Let's go. Forge. What would you like? I mean, would you like a special weapon? I did a voice for him. Anyway, first axe bow. I can forge a special time fire. No, go back. I would like a sword. No, we don't need swords. We need, let's get an axe. Yeah, let's do that. Axe, an iron axe, because I like the durability more. And what we can do is we can max out the attack. Yeah. Wait. So a regular one costs 270. Decreasing the attack costs less. Dulling it make it cost less? Anyway, how low can I go? 3. I don't want to do that. Let's go. Attack max. Okay, can we increase? Wait. How does this work? Go. Okay, let's make attack 13. I can increase the... Okay, that makes it way more expensive. I can increase the hit. I don't need to do it. It's an iron axe. He hits with them normally anyway. What if we do this? Okay. That... Might be, no, we're just gonna max it out, yeah. And this is actually really expensive compared to our current goal. That's the weight. I does not need more weight. The critical chance. It does need a critical chance. That's fine, let's end it. Just max out attack and end, because I don't want to blow through it all. It'll cost you 13, yeah, okay, it's fine. It'll cost me a lot, 1,000. Want to change weapon name? Yes, we're gonna call the weapon. We shall call it... Bah! Yeah, that's it. Like a sheep's roar. It'll be fantastic. I can change the color. I want it to be... Let's make it purple. Yeah, purple. How about the color? Give it to... Well, Boyd... I'm not going to give it to Tanya. She doesn't need it. Give it to Boyd. Bah! Thank you. Please come again. Wait, why did it show health? Can we get a channel weapons that increase health? I don't know. This base camp was like... Awarding experience has not been in any other Fire Emblem game. This is... Completely new to me. So is forging weapons. That's really cool. That's not been any of the others that I've ever played. Shop. What's the shop? Oh, that's just her and she sells. I don't need any of that. I'm aware of. Armory. Do I need to stock up on anything else? Wait, what is... You can visit forge one time per visit to base. Well, no, I first thought... Oh, does that mean I can... Instead of selling my weapons... just increase your ability? No, it would appear in the best... Still the best way is to sell the iron sword and then buy another one. Well, now that we've done... Basically all pre-planning that we possibly can, let's leave the base. It's time.
Good morning, Ike. How are things going? Does everything look good?
Titania, did you get enough rest?
Enough as could be expected, given everything that's been going on, but now we've got some business of our own to deal with. First, we need some new recruits. Oh, but our audience with King Gallia comes first. Any word from the palace?
No, nothing yet. According to the Lugus who brought our food, we should be receiving word sometime soon, but...
Ike, I've got bad news.
What the hell happened there? News.
Look out the window.
We've been surrounded. In the last one I said this, it looks enough like a castle. If we had a giant castle without lovers, it would be very hard to defend.
That's not what I think it is.
Is it?
If I'm not imagining things, that's a squad of Jane soldiers.
Why do they have to shop now?
What gives? We're inside Gallia's borders, aren't we? They must be out of their minds to pursue us this far!
If they've come this far, I'm sure getting out of here alive was never one of their priorities.
We're in trouble. They have us completely surrounded. We cannot escape. So many of them, and so few of us. It doesn't look good, does it?
Doesn't matter. We have to fight. Girl mercenaries, ready yourselves!
Yes, sir. I'll begin formulating a strategy immediately.
Ike! Brother!
Miss, I want you and Rolf to go in the back and hide.
But Ike...
Just do it now. Everything will be fine, but I need you to do this, alright?
All right. Be careful.
Ah! It's happening again! My medallion's glowing!
Okay, I don't know why it's glowing. No clue why at all.
Mother, father, if you can hear me, please watch over Ike. Please, will you protect him?
Don't know what's going on with my voice there. Anyway, here we go. So we have a bunch of horse guys in the front. Well, we'll see in a second anyway. So Mia was there the whole time. We just never spoke to her because, meh, why not? We didn't need to. Shouldn't we have had somebody on lookout? We had a castle. We should have had one person looking out. All right, everyone, are you ready? Grail mercenaries, move out! We're like Transformers now. Let's view the map. Okay, so at the front we have an army of horse soldiers and, let's see, two of them have ranged weapons, so they'll come here. Because they're on horses, they can all attack me and run off, so they won't become congested. And then they have a priest. This is Kimura, the guy who's in charge of them. Level 18 knight, okay. Oh, wait, we accidentally went to the biorhythm stuff. Let's see, build. No skills, sure. Then to the right we have, let's see, an army of, just an army of guys, an army of really everybody. There's not, like, a single type of guys. We have Ileana, a brigand unit, a bad guy, clearly. Then we have, see, two mages, a priest, and a bunch of armored guys, a bunch of soldiers, and some archers, and a sword guy. Okay, what I'm going to do, since I've already played this, I'm turning off the attack animations because they take forever. So, conditions. It doesn't actually say what they are. That's fine. Three positions. Well, now, as we can see, Shedlon and Gaffrey bailed on us because they're just terrible people. If I come up against them, even though it's like, Ike, my buddy, now you're famous. Let's be friends again. I'm going to, yeah, no. I'm going to, everybody, we're just going to stab the hell out of them, okay? How dare they betray me? So, they're gone. Okay, let's begin the fight. Here we go, play phase. What I'll do is I'll have, Ike go here, that way when all the horse guys come, he can just dodge them all and, well, hopefully dodge them all, and hit them. So, do you have your own sword? You do, good. We're going to have Boyd sit here because there's a giant amount of army guys, and he can actually do damage to them. We'll keep you with the regular on axe, probably because using another one seems like a bit of a waste at the moment. Right there. Next we'll have Oscar and Nick. Let's check their attack range. Okay, that guy's a Polak, so if Oscar does that, he's in trouble. Wait. Is this the big guy? No, the Polak guy. Oh, so we're in his range no matter what. Then Oscar needs to stay out of that. So we'll have Oscar go on the right side. Mia go on the left. And let's see. I want Soren to be able to run back and forward. And yeah, he can run either side and attack whichever guy needs it. Same with Reese. He needs to be... Okay, he's not in a good spot. I think Soren's actually in the best spot for Reese. I might move Soren. Let's see. You can get over there. Yeah. Reese. Okay, Reese, go there. Good. And Tanya, she can be a reserve. Wait there. Okay, enemy first turn. Oh, I still have the super move speed on. I need to turn that off. That hit? Come on, Ike. You can do better dodging than that. Okay, now the range guys are gone. Every melee guy that comes over, Ike will dodge and just hit them. And he'll wipe them out. No problem. And here comes this guy. Wipe him out, Ike. No, don't get hit! If you keep getting hit, this is not good. Although, I really don't think they're going to kill him, even if they did all hit. Miss. Take him out. So on the second turn, when they all attack, I should probably be able to wipe out all the melee ones. Then he can run out and kill the boss. Was he Dakova? No, he was Akuma. Dakova was the guy with the mutton chops, that's right. Here they come. So, how much damage does this do to Boyd? I miss. Okay, I don't know. But the javelin shouldn't do much. Yeah, because they're weak against axes. Get him, Mike. Okay, another miss. This is going fantastic. 10? And 10! Here comes the guy with the longbow. This is the first guy in the game with the longbow, so basically he can attack from 3 spots away instead of 2. Which is pretty cool. And here come the wizards, Dob, priest. Why are you going for her? That missed. 3? Uh-oh. Ah, that's not too bad. Why is she one further back? I just realized I did that. Okay, he's going to hit Oscar. I'm going to have her come forward and hit him with the Armor Slayer. 2 damage. Okay, Oscar, go for the bow guy. Let's do that. Yeah, you need to have enough health to survive one hit from the guy with the axe. That's the pole axe, because that, if he crits you, it may kill you, so hopefully he doesn't. Okay, wait there. Now, Mia will run in and hit him with the Armor Slayer. Oh, why is she one hit short? Okay, Soren, can you
Can you hit this guy? How much damage?
Oh, you can kill him. Wow. Since level, you do a lot of damage now.
Go, Soren. Wipe him out. I was not expecting him to be this useful. And, well, I mean, he's a much higher level now. It's actually really useful. And goodbye, armored guy. Now, Mia will run in and hit, let's see, Iron Sword 7 Poleaxe. The important thing is to stop the Poleaxe guy. 10 damage, though. Oh, it's only 24% hit. Well, I really hope this misses. Miss. Yes! He missed! Okay, good. Let's see. Someone stay back there. Who needs a heal this round? Anyone? I guess Ike more than anyone. But then the horse guys can get Reese, so I'm not going to do that. I might have, let's see. Let's have Ike. Is there a guy with the javelin here? There's not. Let's have him hit the... Who can he kill in one hit? With the Iron Sword. Yeah, Iron Sword. Let's see. 10... 8, 10. I'll go for this guy, yeah. That's fine. Okay, and then Boyd can, wait, hand axe. Can I hit? 9. I might have Boyd equip the hand axe because he can hit, everybody that will, what's the word? He can hit people, the range guys, so we'll be able to hit the mages and the guys with the javelins. So I'm just gonna have him hit them. When that soldier attacks me, oh, maybe I should have killed the soldier. Oh, well, when he attacks me, Boyd will kill him next to him anyway. So, it'll all work out. Fine, and... Okay, I keep thinking there's a gap there, but there's not. Nobody really needs a heal that badly. Yeah, end turn. Okay, what's their move? What? Oh, he ran into the corner to use a... Vulnery, so he's not suicidal. He wasn't going to attack me even though he knew he'd die. And not... Oh, you hit me with that? Come on. So many range, no! None of them are suicidal! You took that guy's vulnery, and now you're healing. Okay, and now you're going to... Hopefully they used up all the vulnerability there. I mean, you have a priest. You could have just ran back to the priest. Where are you? You're retreating too? Oh, okay. They're all being very clever and not dying here. Longbow. Oh, wait. That's a javelin guy. Well, he's dead. That was easy. He killed himself. Oh, now the archer's just killed himself. Oh, 8 damage. Wow. Finish him. I was not expecting 8 damage. That's... He must have used a steel bow. That's fine. 96. And...
No!
Missed. Good. After this level, because I'm keeping the animations off because I've already done this level took an hour and a half and I'm patient, but boy, I don't really want it. Oh, only 3 damage, that's not bad. So I may turn them on, I'll probably turn them on for the next level. It's just one off unless people like this. I mean, tell me. Did you kill him? Oh, are you wasting the armor slide? I think you're probably using the armor slide. Oh, crap, bro. That guy with Poleaxe, he'd better not... No. Phew, she survived with 1 health. Okay. That was cutting it way too close. Nobody else have range? That was close. We're going to not have her attack. Wait. I'll have her attack. Let's see. If Oscar can kill this guy and move forward 1, can you kill him? 8, 7. Wait. Who was that on? Javelin? That was a 7. Oh, this guy has more speed, which is why you can only hit him once. Okay, Steel Lance. Hit him. Yes, you hit him! Now she can move forward. Not she. Oscar can move forward. Weapon level up. Wait. Okay, now she'll take care of the Poleaxe guy, but I'll have Reese move in to heal Mia. Because I would not like her to die yet. Or ever for that matter. So, okay, level up. What did Reese get? Get something good? Come on.
Magic! Yeah!
Really good level up. He doesn't really need skill, but he needs resistance and magic, so... Iron Sword? Slim Sword, what does this do? The same thing. Okay, we're just gonna stick with Iron, because it's much better than the Slim Sword. And he's dead. Goodbye, Poleaxe. Well, you never got to attack Oscar. Take that. Hey, she leveled up too. What did she get? Come on. Speed, defense, and miss. That's good, but magic? She doesn't need that. Okay, now, since someone's already over here... Yeah, there's no point running. I could run him over to help Boyd, but Boyd doesn't need it. These guys do need it. So, use wind. Oh, that doesn't.
Damn!
Okay, wait, let's use up the rest of the wind book. Since wind is cheaper, we may as well use it since it's not going to kill him regardless. And he's done. A wind broke. Why did it play such sound music like. Well, I mean, I don't need to repeat it. You heard the music. Let's see. Could run out and take the priest. What I might do, since I'm not using Tanya, is have her run out and just kill Kimura right off the bat. Let's do that.
Yeah, let's do that. Let's just send Chitendra straight out to Kukumura very early on. And if Ike's in deep shit, I'll have Oscar run over and take his spot and Mia defend there. Okay, that's what I'll do. But, I mean, Ike's not going to be in much... He shouldn't be in much trouble. School sword. I want you to kill this guy! 15. Oh, but that'll use the regal sword. Okay, let's attack with the... I might just have Ike use a vulnerary. How much health do you have? 18. We're going to play it safe and use a vulnerary. Vulnerary? I've been calling it vulnerary this whole time, but it's vulnerary. Oh, well. Who's left? Oh, Boyd. Okay. Can Boyd get the guy with the, oh my god, he can kill the guy with the sword before he even gets to him. Hand axe is fantastic. And he's done. Okay, Boyd's going to get a lot of experience this level from killing all these guys. Health, speed, defense. I always want strength. I keep saying that, but... I always do, so... Hikamura comes to oh, crap, he's ranged! Don't hit her.
What? This can resist? Impossible! Fight dogs! Focus and press forward! Miss! Yes!
Chitendra's gonna kill Kimura. And... What? Oh, they're all fleeing because they know Ike will kill them. Good. Oh, because they don't have vulnerary, so they're all going towards the priest. But I can't move from his spot, this is so cheap! Somebody attack him, come on, don't all hide. Are we really doing this? Okay, now I'm considering just having Titania hold the spot and having Ike run around and just kill all the horse guys. You're healing, that's fine. Oh, welcome back. I didn't kill you last time, and I probably won't kill you this time either, because you'll go back and heal. Oh, well, the wizard's attacking him. This should go well. Oh, crap, Boyd does not have much resistance. Okay, that's not good. Well, the soldier's dead, not the soldier, the mage is dead anyway, but he's a soldier, but... He's a mage. No! 10 damage! Okay, that's not too bad. That could have been much worse. Now they're all like, they're all congested. Who did you receive that from? Did you take the girl who I'm pretty sure I can recruit Svolnery? Because that's annoying. Oh, because you had the steel lance, you only hit him once. Okay, I'm surprised that guy didn't hit you twice because of his speed then. Okay, I would have Ike. I would have to tend to take Ike's spot and Ike just run around and kill the horses. But that guy is getting pretty close. So, yeah, Titania, kill this man. Kill him. Steel axe. 11? Not good with iron. 6. Okay, that's not good. Do we have a steel lance? 9. 11. Hit 64. Hit 58. Steel axe it is. Goodbye, Kimura. Oh, no. Kimura, don't hit. Crap, Titania, no. Hit him again. Okay, at least you hit him that... Well, it wasn't again. You hit him for the first time. That could have gone, better. Run. Go there. That's a good spot to wait. And... No, I can't leave his spot, but I want to kill the guys on the horse. Well, they're going to attack him this turn again. Okay, over here. Reese can survive another hit, but he won't need to. Soren... Okay, Mia will kill this guy here. And then Oscar will kill this guy in front of him. And then he will run forward one so Soren can hit this... Actually, I kind of want Oscar to just go over there so I can come up here and recruit her. Because he's the only one that can. But no, that's not going to happen. So Iron Lance that's nearly broken, why not? You can kill him, good. And Iron Lance broke. Oh, well. Right. I want you to... No, let me... I know what that does. Crap, he equipped the Steel Lance. I wanted him to equip the Iron. Okay. Oh, you can't even kill this guy. Oh, well, you can do a lot of damage, which is very good. And one more. Why is it raining whenever you cast a spell, even when it's a fire spell? That's a little bit weird. Here we go. Crap. Titania, don't die. That would be terrible. Oh, I thought they were going to go exactly Titania. You've lost 6 health. You don't need a heal. They're still running. They're just terrified of Ike now. Miss, that's fine. Anyone else? Stop hiding in your corner. Okay, Oscar, get over here. I want Oscar over here since he can sit there, run out, attack, and run back. At least I'm pretty sure he can. Yeah, he should be able to. I'm just a little worried he won't be able to get to the exact spot to come back. I'm now realizing all I had to do was equip Ike with the steel sword and he would have killed them all in one hit. He couldn't. Now I remember. But he's doing 10, so I miss, that's fine. I'm not going to hit 4. Come on. You're not worthy to be in my presence. Stop going back and healing. It's very odd. And now Oscar has this. Oh, that was the guy that Soren tried to kill with his magic. That's right. Oh, crap. They got reinforcements. Okay. Even with the steel axe, you can't kill him. Okay, Titania, it's not worth it. Come back and Reese will heal you. Then you can go out again. Yeah. Right there. Okay, Oscar leveled up. What did he get? Come on. Yes! He got strength skills. That very good level up. Good job, Oscar. Okay, now run over there, because we're going to run out and kill everybody there. I like how it's a defense mission and I'm focusing on killing the enemy general. I clearly know what I'm doing. Yeah, wait there. They did give me... Oh, they got two guys up there as well. Okay. Going to be clever here and have Boyd run back, use the hand axe, and hit. That way, Boyd will not take a hit from the soldier, since they keep going back and healing. But Boyd doesn't need to heal at the moment, so he'll be just fine. Who's left? I've used everybody. Oh, Ike. Well, I could just kill the horse guys now. Or he could go out and challenge Kimura. Either way, go there, attack. Goodbye. Take that. You should have died in the second round, but you kept healing because you're a coward. But now, you're done. I don't care about the reinforcements. You're all the way at the back. You're going to probably get here at, like, turn 8. They're going for... Oh, no. Phew, I missed. They went straight for Reese. Wow. It's really scummy. And another one? Miss again. Okay. I'm killing those guys for sure, the stupid range guys. Now, you don't have much health, do you? Oh, you're max fine. Well, Boyd Bounty needs a heal, but my worry is the longbow guy might shoot Reese. So here's the plan. We have Soren come over. Come over, okay. And Soren will hit... One damage short, no! Do I have any... No, I... Crap. Oh, no, wait. The longbow guy can't move in range as long as that lance guy's there. So Reese is safe as long as he stays back here. Because he would need to take the priest spot. So as long as I damage him, maybe... Oh, wait. I can just have somebody rescue him. Weapon level up. Good. Oh, Boyd can now attack with the steel axe 2 times. So I'm going to just have him do that. And then... Wait. Why did I do that? I was going to have Soren then run in and attack, but I'm now realizing that that doesn't serve a purpose. Because he'd just be in the line of fire. I wanted Boyd to move up. Yes, we got strength again. Okay, here's the plan. Everybody roll out. Yeah, everybody roll out. Let's go. Oscar, kill some of the injured guys. Seven times two. No, kill the javelin guys then. How much did they... Max. Okay, fine. Kill this guy. Yes, they're no longer able to run away. Well, they still can run away, but I'm going to chase them this time. And they won't get to heal to full strength, which they keep doing, which is rather annoying. Oh, what? She just crit him. I was not expecting that. Okay, now hopefully Kimura will be silly enough to come over here and fight us. To attenuate right there. And can I? Why? No, I'll have I come in and fight Kimura after he kills one of these guys. 8. Yeah, kill this horseman then. And you're gonna probably hit... No, he missed. 5. And an unnecessary critical... It looks way more badass in the cutscene. But don't worry, we'll go to the cutscene version next time. So, I mean, by cutscene, I mean when it shows in battle. Health, speed, luck, defense. Pretty good. Speed is important, although strength is more important. Who's left? Soren? Kill this guy. Okay, Kimura's coming. I just remembered I needed to send Ike over to talk to her. So, what turn is it? I haven't been paying attention because I haven't really been that worried about defending. Okay, here comes some armored guys. She has an armor slayer though, so she should be fine. Go, oh, great. They're still being super cheap. They're running, okay, they're still running away. What? Oh, he needs to heal, of course. No. 11 damage. You are the worst. Okay. Stop running away, your giant guy's in armor. Come on. Maybe you should make your priest move before the armored guys. That way you stop having the armored guys run away, then run back. But they can use Ronery on the spot as well. Okay, that's fine. She will never attack me. I guess she just doesn't want to. I need to have Ike talk to her. And here comes... They have two priests over there. That's going to be basically just feed for me then. Okay, more reinforcements. Okay, fine. That wasn't really that bad. The longbow guy. Okay, time for... Wait, what turn are we on? Turn 7. Ike, go and talk to her. Otherwise... She will probably... Yeah, she won't join us if you don't. So, Ike needs to get over there, that's for sure. Wait, Mia... No, wait. Soren, kill this guy. And then we can... Yeah, then we can get at the priest, which shall be very good. Okay, Soren got a level up. What did he get? Health, skill, speed... Okay, that's fine. And Mia, kill the priest. Here we go. No, don't kill her. Kill the priest. Oh, and a crit. Okay, you critical hit a priest. That's a little unnecessary. Don't you think? And yes, level up! What did she get? Get something good this time. Health, speed, defense. Oh, that's pretty good. Speed's important. She has more, way more speed than strength, though.
pure water. What does that do? Let me check that. A final burst of water that reduces damage from magic projects temporarily. Okay. Greaves has 2 HP, so I'll have him heal Ike, and that's it. This will be the last thing he does, because he needs to not die. If I lose my priest, I'll be in big trouble. Don't you think? Just iron axe this guy. Yeah, easy. Easy kill. And... oh, he can't even attack me. Good, you took shots at me the whole game. I don't need a longbow. Send it to the convoy. Now, instead of discarding things, it goes to the convoy. Which is really useful. Okay, Kel, after Tanya killed Kimura, she still can't do it. Can Ike damage Kimura in any way? Because if, let's see, Javelin, on one damage, I need somebody to finish him off. No, Steel Lance, how much? 5, okay. Titania, you need to hit both Steel Axes, and then Oscar can finish him. 1, off to a great start. Miss, good. Hit him, hit him.
Yes!
You're dead, Kimura. You're straight up dead. You need to definitely block the way, otherwise somebody might get in. Wait, and kill Reese, which would be terrible. So, you can't come with Iron Lance, but you can. And it's a large percent chance hit.
Yes!
We killed Kimura on the second last turn.
Ugh, glory to Dan!
And he's dead. Goodbye, Kimura. He was actually a difficult villain. And strength, health.
Yes, strength.
We got strength finally. Now run. Oh, okay. Chandra didn't need to do that. That's fine then. Oh well. I guess now they're gonna just attack Oscar. Yeah, as long as he stays, they stay back. It'll be fine. Yeah, they're taking shots at Oscar, and they're missing, which is very good. Next turn, I guess Chandra and Oscar will just run out. Well, we still need. I'm not gonna leave it open regardless. No damage. Oscar has really high defense then, he must have decent defense, because that guy, that'll hit just really sucked. How much no damage! How high is your defense, Oscar? I was not aware of this, because the guys on the left were destroying you! Oh, how high is it? His defense must be higher than their strength for them to do nothing. I'm gonna check that. Okay, more guys, that's fine. This is their turn 8, okay. What's your defense? Defense? 14? Strength 6. Wow, no wonder they were doing no damage. You're way stronger than they are. Okay. Alright, here's the plan. We have Sorin kill this guy, then Mia can go up and just attack the armor guys, because why not? And then Ike can come and talk to her, hopefully. If we're running. No, we're definitely not running out. Phew, that would have sucked if we were. What's your health? 18. Ah, you'll live. Attack. Armor Slayer. 9. 6. As long as they both don't hit you, you'll be fine. Don't hit, don't hit, don't hit, don't hit. That's bad, but I think she'll live, hopefully. Ike, go, and here we go. Attack, shove, rescue. Why are there so many things? Talk, Ileana. Who are you? I am a traveling mage. My name is Ileana. I don't have a voice for it. Okay, I'll come up with that later, if I use her. I don't even know what she does. This castle, oh. Hey, are you alright? I'm sorry, this rain is so cold. It's like I'm freezing. You don't look too good. Are you sick? Do you need medicine? You're awfully kind, aren't you? You know you don't look like any Dane soldier I've ever seen. Are you really one of them, or have they press-ganged you into service?
I was traveling with some merchants, but we got separated. I came here to escape this rain, but some soldiers in black found me. They thought I was a Crimean refugee.
Oh.
I tried to tell them who I was, but they wouldn't believe me. They said they would put me to the sword if I didn't help fight you. I'm very sorry. Well, she didn't help fight you, so they went...
doing anything?
Don't apologize. You didn't have any choice. If it had been me, I'd have done the same. But listen, I think I've seen the merchant convoy you were traveling with in the castle. There was a weapon vendor named Muston, and I think a woman named Amy sold items.
That's them! Oh, that's incredible! Are they all unharmed? Where are they?
They're fine. They're fine. In fact, we've all come to an agreement, and they're traveling with us now. I don't see any reason we should go on fighting. If you're with them, we can protect you from Dane.
You're right, yes. Would you please allow me to join your company too?
That sounds fine, Ileana. This is a dangerous place. Go ahead and seek safety within the castle. We'll hold off the enemy troops.
No, I'll fight too.
But you're sick. You'll need some help. This isn't the full force of Dane soldiers. More of them are waiting in the forest. You need me.
Well, I wish you weren't right, but it sounds like we will need your help.
I'm just glad to get away from those awful black-clad soldiers.
Oh, yeah, I can't do anything now.
Shove? We could rescue her. Shove someone. Yeah, why not?
Bam!
Oh, L Thunder. What is this? 11? Oh, you can kill this guy then. Thunder. 8. I'll give the old thunder to Soren. I'll probably use Soren because I'll put a lot of effort into him instead of using her since they're both mages. And goodbye! Wait, what's your stats compared to Magic 8, level 6? Level 10, Magic 11. Yep, definitely going with Soren. Now we're... Boy, kill this guy. This is a... this is the final turn, so we can basically do whatever. So long as we don't let them claim it. Yeah, kill this guy, Steelax! Goodbye! You've been healing the whole damn game. But this time... You're dead. That's what you get for healing the whole time. Well, let's see. We have a guy here with 7 health. Iron Lance. 8. Good riddance. I had no idea I was going so much defense. I was like, he can't do much damage, but against them, he did fine. This right here. Now, Titania, go and kill whoever's the highest level. Level 9, level 6, level 10. Now, hopefully they'll attack her and she'll get a bit more experience from them. Move there. Yeah, wait. Okay, and the final guy, Reese. Wait there. That way they can't claim it and score an easy victory on the second. That's fine, I knew you were going to do this. No crit.
Damn.
And, okay, only 7 damage. She'll live. That's fine. This is the final turn, so weapon level up. Okay. Now they're all going to target us. We're fine. Here we go. Bonus experience for Titania. Take him out. I had to equip the Steel Lance because the Iron Lance couldn't kill the guy she was attacking. And since her axe level is already A, then using lances makes sense. What are you doing? No damage, fine. 10? Hit him again. 10, okay. Level up, what did she get? Here we go. Come on, strength, come on. Luck, res. I think Oscar has higher defense than she does as well. See, that's why I told you. You use the characters that you level up with. Because they become amazing later. Not level up with, that you start at, like, level 1. And here they... Okay, more reinforcements. That's fine, we'll survive. Ha! There are still more of them? Everyone, fall back to the castle. Regroup, regroup. We can still last for quite a while. As long as we hold the 3 spots, we could last for a very long time. Basically, until our weapons ran out of durability. Mainly when Reese's healing ran out of durability. Then we'd be in trouble. Actually, no, we'd level up and we'd just be unstoppable killing machines. So, it would be basically when we ran out of weapons. How long were you fighting? Was this like 10 hours later? Bloss, not yet, we will not fall. I take me waiting 8 turns for the, Adam people to save us. Well, I already know that, but that's what I thought last time, so... Get him, Mike, don't get hit by him, come on, how are you gonna do it? At least you're killing him in one hit. What happened to Titania? Is she dead on a horse? And Soren does not look good, they're like... What the moment? Brother! Miss, you're not supposed to be out here, I told you to stay.
I don't care!
Miss?
There's no way we can escape! This is it, isn't it? We're going to die here, aren't we?
Don't be foolish. No matter what happens, I'm making sure you and Rolf get out of here alive. Once you're out of danger, you go straight to the palace and stay with Princess Alencia.
No, I'm not going anywhere. I'm staying here with everyone. I'm staying with you. As long as I'm with you, I'm not afraid to die. We'll see Mother and Father and we'll be all together again.
So please, stop telling me to leave you. I can't leave anything. I can't leave any of you again, alright? I'm pretty sure she's not gonna die. I don't think any of us are gonna die. Because this would be crap if I lost characters to another cutscene. Well, I mean, I lost Grab, but I never got to play him. Alright, don't leave my side. Thank you, brother. But one thing, you're not going to see Mother just yet.
What?
I'm going to protect you. I'm not going to let you die. I gave Father my word.
Ike.
And here come this... So few soldiers and you managed to defeat our general! You have fought well! We did fight very well, actually. We crushed your general. But there were apparently nobody left. How did this happen? Come on! But it all ends here. Prepare to die. There's actually not many. We could take him. Did all the other guys run inside because they were super tired?
Oh! No!
What was that?
What happened? What was that?
Hang on. They're cheating. You can't attack more than one person. Per turn! If I could do that, I could just run around. Ch-ch-ch.
You can't do that! That's cheating!
Filthy beast, so strong! It's incredible!
Is that why people fear the Lagoos?
Hey, a fox! And the blue tiger guy! We saw them from earlier! Get him! And he's done. Watch her kill him in one hit, and it turns out she's really crap against the armor guys.
Claw! Boss! Blasted stinking beast!
And you're dead. Good riddance.
Wow, he's huge. I didn't expect him to be that big.
So, are you two from the palace that the King of Gallia sent you?
He did. I am Mordekio, Warrior of Gallia. Your hair's blue. You are Ike. This is correct?
That's right, I'm Ike. You saved us back there. Thank you.
How did we get in that position? Come on.
Reynolds told me Ike is not a bad stranger.
Mordekai and Ike will become friends.
You don't know that? You don't know if we can trust him. It's too soon to tell.
He's a Bjork. A human. You know, a human. All humans have two faces.
She's a racist. Look there.
Bjork, what's that?
She looks so stunned, like. That's all she's doing.
That's what you are. We with the power, Allegoos. You soft, hairless things with no power. With no power at all. You were called Bjork.
What did you say? Lither, you are being bad. The king forbids this. We cannot fight with Bjork.
Most Bjork call us by hated names. Look at us, eyes filled with scorn. That's like, Shinon. He didn't like him.
Subhuman, is that how it is?
Subhuman.
Is that how Bjork treat their friends? Is that how Bjork treat their allies?
You're right. Some of us use that name far too readily. I guess if we had thought about it, we'd have realized it's not a polite term, but we didn't know you by any other name. I'm sorry.
You knew no other name for us? Are we really so little to you, human?
You, who forced us into slavery? How easily you forget. I think we forced a lot of people into slavery, okay? Not just you.
But really, Goose, we remember. We remember how we have suffered at your hands.
The king can say whatever he likes. I will not trust you. I warn you now. Never speak to me in such a way.
Never speak to me in such a way.
Lethair, what's your point? Did you come all the way to complain to us? See, he's saying the things I'm thinking. Well, everybody's thinking, actually.
Ha ha, typical subhuman. He's smiling!
Ha ha, here we go.
Scum, those who use that name are enemies of Gallia.
Grr, subhuman, enemy, he is enemy.
You think you're humans? The only thing about you is your conceit, you filthy, hairy subhuman.
And he transformed into a tiger. You think he transformed like a gorilla, not a tiger.
Mordekia! Kill him!
Soren! Blast him!
Whoa, they're trying to kill each other straight off the bat, come on!
Ike!
Ow.
What?
Ike, I'm sorry. I have hurt you. I did not intend to hurt you.
Mordekia, this injury is nothing. I'm fine. He doesn't even look injured. Although, what if he did really injure it? That could have been real bad.
You're nothing but a beast.
Get him, Soren! Get him!
Soren, stand down. Aww.
Hey, so how did you use wind? It broke, remember?
Why did you stop me?
He hurt you. He could have killed you.
We can't let him get away.
If you hadn't provoked him, none of this would have happened.
Right.
But I only...
I'm sorry.
Mordekia, Lethair, I apologize on behalf of my company. Please forgive Soren. It's a poor excuse, but we recently lost some companions. We're tired, and we're not thinking clearly.
I forgive Mordekia, so now I forgive Sol. No one need to be angry.
I apologize as well. My behavior has been unkind. I forgot our mission, and I have blundered terribly.
Mission?
The king wants to see you. We are here to guide you to the royal palace.
Okay.
Why didn't we go to the Royal Palace? I get that we've lost two people, but come on, we should have headed straight to the Royal Palace. Greils would not have died, unless he went out and fought the Black Knight regardless, which could have happened. Let's save. How long did that take?
Quite a while. Even with the, non-anime animations. Oh well.
Chapter 9, Gallia. Well, congratulations, that was episode 8 of Fire Emblem Path of Radiance. Now that, I've played that one, I'll go back to animations. It'll all be good. So, thank you for watching. I do really appreciate it. You are beautiful. So very beautiful. And goodbye.